My film Berlin Alexanderplatz is a film about a refugee that makes his way over the ocean and finds himself in Berlin, where he tries to be a good person. He is lured into a drug deal.
When I look at you, I see young, strong, proud men who are tired of sitting here and doing nothing, huh?
Yeah, of course.
You want a decent life, ein anständiges Leben.
Yes, we do.
Yes, because you deserve more from life than just a bed and a piece of buttered bread, don't you?
Yes.
Huh?
And what do we have to do for it?
You deal drugs for me.
You see. Und wenn wir erwischt werden, gehen wir in Gefängnis oder was?
Richtig.
There's a lot of similarities between Franz Bieberkopf from the novel and my Franz. They are both part of our society, but they're not integrated. They're living in our city, but we push them to the side. They are walking among us, but we don't see them.
Mein Pavel. Franzis. Du willst etwas sein, das du nicht sein kannst. Das ist die Fehlschaltung in dir. You want to be good in a world that is böse. Was ist das Schlimmste, was du je getan hast? The worst.
I did a lot of bad things, man.
Franz is struggling with what he wants and what he needs. And he wants all the pleasures and possibilities of our life here in Germany. But on the other hand, he actually needs to arrive to find a home.
Dies ist die neue Welt, gebaut aus Dreck und Puderzucker. Wir sind die neuen Deutschen. Wir haben uns für uns entschieden. Die Transe, die schwarze Amazone, der einarmige Bandit. Es ist nicht, was du hast. Es ist, wie du es trägst. Willkommen in der Freakshow.
For us, it was super important to work with language because language is power. And language, to learn a language is to empower yourself. In the beginning, Francis doesn't speak German, and he is, in almost every sense, helpless, impotent, without power. And only during the film he starts to learn the language, and thereby he becomes more and more the master of his life.
Kannst du woanders hingucken?
Wer bezahlt 1000 Euro für eine Nacht?
Wer bezahlt 1000 Euro für irgendwas? Für eine Kette, für einen Schuh, eine Tasche? Wer zahlt 1000 Euro für einen Orgasmus? Also heute ist es ein Geschäftsmann. Der kriegt ein Double Date.
Wie? Double Date?
Naja, zwei Mädels und ein Kerl. Wie sehe ich aus?
Wie 1000 Euro.
I mean, language can be so many things. It can be a tool to express your love, your appreciation, but also your hate. And you have to be very careful how we use language. It's such a powerful tool that I think we have to be careful with words like refugee and the stigma which is on that word. And we are very aware of the power of these words, and we try to destigmatize them. We try to find a way into the skin of another person that we don't know, that comes from a community that we don't experience in our normal life. And by telling the story of an individual to tell something about our society.